I don't appreciate loiterers, if that's what you're here to do.
I don't appreciate loiterers, if that's what you're here to do.
Actually, there is something I want to do, which I should have done a long freaking time ago, and I really forgot to get it. And that's to go get the Fortify Archery enchantment. It's pretty damn good, and I don't have it. And I should have it, because I'm a freaking archer. So I remember that there's... What the hell is this?
I've been a bit out of sorts since.
Oh, it's just an arcane enchanter. I'll maybe help you with your daughter another time. Okay, where the hell was it? Okay. So here's Everstead. I think it's like somewhere here or here. I know it's south of Everstead or Everstead, however they want to call it. So we're gonna go here and then we're gonna move south and hopefully it'll pop up on that. Alright, so let's see. So we're here now. Let's go in like this direction. Damn. Klimek. Open my grill, son. What were my first lessons in order to college? Oh yeah. I can't cast a fear spell yet. What I would like to do is see if I can kill some of these deer though. Ooh, he's powerful. Oh, where's she going? She, look at, what a beast! She was like, nope, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. Oh, we get some of these. I carried a bug and I'm too heavy to run. Look at that, that is hysterical. Maybe there's some ingredients that we haven't, we don't have the first, we have a lot of these, let's eat one. Weakness to poison, great. Elves ears, eh. We're not touching the fire salts. Weakness to shock. I'm gonna be weak to everything. Weakness to magic. Moon sugar. Those are all over the place. You could hear them. We're gonna hold on to that. That one I don't really see often at all. Oh man, all these effects. Ooh, a Luna Mouth. Yas! I can make invisibility potions out of that. What the hell is this? Is a dragon up there? I should probably stay the hell away from him then. Oh, you scared me, elk. Hmm. No bears. No bears. So I got the ups, I got the ups. I'm working on my vert. Oh. Oh. What is this? Oh, they're going after that bunny. Oh, that's a frostbitten spider, though. A big one. Did they get the rabbit? Ooh. The spider's going after. Oh crap. Detected! Oh crap. Whew. Did I lose him? Are they fighting each other? Hopefully they are. What is this? Just getting a little location going. Oh, it's a dormer ruin, right? Yeah. We are gonna not mess with that right now. Let's take a look, though. See if there's any bandits outside. No. Ooh, where? He sounded pretty close. Look at them just fucking shit up over there. Mm-hmm. What's your quote's actually better right now, right? Didn't I, the supple guy? Did I not do it? Elven bow immobilizing. Just in case he's stronger than I assume. Which he is. Who are these guys? I'm detected? Stormcloak soldier? He was wearing rags. Oh shit. Bandit thug's getting messed up though. Did I lose him? Oh, Bandit Thug is almost dead. Alright. Oh, wait. So there's a... Is that where we need to go? Probably. Let's do a little quicksy save. Bandit Thug is dead. Where, though? Up the frickin' mountains? Are you serious? Watch that not even be it. I totally remembered this incorrectly. There's lots of Lunamoths here, though. Come here, Lunamoths. I need you. Thank you. Catch you too. Oh, you are in a hard place to get, my friend. Where did you just fly away? Damn. Come on. Let me get up here. Come on. Come on. There we go. I wish there was a quick save like key. Like you hit like two buttons at the same time or something. I'm afraid there's gonna be a freaking bear over here. I thought that was a bear. That's an elk. Another big animal. But this one's a herbivore, so it's alright. Come on. How much farther do I have to go? Oh god, you scared me too, son. What is this? I think this is it. This looks familiar. I think this is what this guy's name is. Let's find out. Hello, Froki. Let's even see. He doesn't have anything. Okay, so maybe it's not him.
Well, look.
Okay, hey, let's talk, boss.
Another city rat crawled.
Call me a city rat, bro?
I don't suppose you've come up here to tell old Froki about your supposed devices.
Good.
This is Skyrim, and we should honor the old ways. These foreigners don't even respect their own gods, much less Kyne and her sacred trials. It's an old Nord tradition. A test to prove your worth in the eyes. Kyne teaches us to respect the beasts and blesses the hunters.
Respect
who
them.
Their champions. True Nord hunters
okay.
are. Do you think you're strong enough for Kyne's blessing? I would be glad
I do.
To pass this tradition down. You must defeat guardian beasts blessed by Kyne. I anoint you with the symbol
that
of
sounds
the
silly, actually.
The crab. And the skeever. This will compel the Guardian to appear when you reach his lair. Here's where you need to go.
Okay. Oh, you tell me? Alright, cool.
A sycophant from the temple would call her Kinnereth. Just a pale shadow of the truth. Like all the temple divines. Kyne, blessed warrior wife, Shore's widow, sacred to any true Nord hunter. She's the mother.
I'm not a Nord though, son. I'm a wood elf.
And her veil is the storm. Return when you've defeated the Guardian Wolf.
Guardian Wolf, Crab, and Skeever.
Don't mock it.
Guardian Skeever, you sure, bro?
Even the lowliest beasts can kill the weak and arrogant. Well, grandson, he's a strong lad. His parents were at Helgen.
Right, Helgen, I was there too, my friend.
I was a great father the first time around. Now that he's here, it's like a second chance.
Alright, let's try this out. What you got in here? Nothing worth you trying to kill me for.
You're not creeping up on it. Buddy like that.
I'm not trying to creep up on anyone. Yeah? You think I'm a bad sneak? But I'm gonna steal your shit. Alright, I'm out, son. Alright, let's see where to go. Alright, let's see how far we need to travel. Oh, Jesus. I just saw the arrows and now my eyes can't see it. Okay. So, we got this one over here by Broken Fang Cave. I almost called it a calf cave. Alright. We haven't discovered that, but we have this. Oh, well, jumping or falling. Okay. So, we're pretty close to there, probably. We probably can go there. And this one too. Pine Watch is close. All right, let's defeat this frickin' wolf. Watch it be gigantic. I'm gonna actually do this because they have all three on the frickin' map right now. It's really annoying. Okay, it won't let me place it. Am I pointing in the right direction? Nope. This the one? Yeah. Oh, he's outside? Oh, what the hell is this? What is this? Oh my god. I want no part of this. Look at this! We got spiders and Thalmor and raiders is to me, bandits. You kill each other and I'm gonna take the stuff of whoever's dead before I try to deal with this wolf. Epic battle. Oh, Thalmor killing them all. Damn, they're going at it. But I'm still somehow detected. I'm just gonna chill here. Like, I don't know what to do, because I don't want them to come after me. Oh, jeez. It's a foul maw. Can you kill each other already? Alright, they killed the spider. But this guy won't die though. Is that my wolf? No, it's not. Are they going after my wolf? I don't care, kill that wolf. Oh. I might try to kill these guys. Because look at this one. This one is all garnished up and pretty weak too. Yep. They don't even notice. She should just slide on down. Thank you so much. This stuff actually isn't worth that much. So actually, we'll just leave it. So it appears that, goddamn spiders. Run away, roll away, keep rolling, 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 rolling. Goddamn freaking spiders. Does it still see me? It appears it's searching. There we go. Where's this frickin' wolf? Spiders are way too perceptive. Oh, hello, Mr. Fox. Where is this thing? Do you frickin' see it? Cause I frickin' don't. I'm scared. Oh god damn it.
Never should have come here.
Come on. I'm stuck. Oh god. Oh yes, fight each other. Fudge. Yeah, cave bear, come to my rescue. Oh yeah, can we actually do that? We never use these skills ever. Yeah, boss. Yeah, son. I don't know if you were working for me though or not, but I don't care. We saw that ghost wolf. Where is it? Oh, he's over there. Hello, Mr. Ghost Wolf. Ooh, we should get better arrows, shouldn't we? Oh, sheesh. Alright, the other one is pretty hurt too. Oh crap. You're dead, son. Ghostly remains. Yeah, ghostly remains and I get a wolf pelt from it? Look at that shit. Next one, let's save that. Whoa, my map just went away. Broken Fang Cave. When the hell was I over here? I don't even remember this. Which one's closer? I go to the left. Is this the Skiva? What we got here, son? I don't see anything. Oh, it's a crab. Oh! Oh, he's pissed. Ooh, look at me! 3 shots, 1 kill. 3 shots, 3 hits though, that's pretty sweet. Where's this guy? Where's this glowing remains? Is glowing remains disappear? Oh, here it is. Empty! Alright, last one. Where are you at? Where is it? Oh, I just saw it. I'm an idiot. Oh, it's in Dawnstar. Okay, I gotta go somewhere. I gotta go to some stables. And then go to Dawnstar. Dawnstar. Alright. Do we have to go in someplace? I don't want to go in a freaking cave to kill this fucking Skiva. For a damn Skiva, you schnurious. Hope he's outside. Watch him be the toughest one out of all of them because I was like a skeever brah. A skeever brah. He'd be some giant ass skeever. That could like one shot me. That's my guess. Oh god. He's pretty damn big, actually. Oh, he's defeated. Screw off other Skeever. Alright, come on. I want to be hidden already. There we go. Let's go back to this, where the hell did it go? Go back over here. Now I killed the beast you want me to kill, my friend. Now what? Huh? Give me Kyne's whatever.
Yes. Maybe you're not so soft after all.
That's now right, son.
Ready for a real challenge.
Oh, come
I
on.
I anoint you with the symbol of the bear, the saber cat, and the mammoth. Red
Gap.
These are mighty beasts. Here's where you need to go. Here's where you need to go.
Oh, ooh, right. I you're wearing that ring though. Do I have to kill you to get it? I hope not. Okay, where are these next places I got to go? Oh, this is far away from everything. Which one is this? Defeat the... I hate bears. They're all far away from things. Oh, where's the other one? Okay, this isn't that far away from things. And what is this? The Guardian Mammoth. Holy shnikes. Hey, at least I can fill my grand soul, though. I would love to double enchant this gun. This gun, do you hear me? This gun. Where is it? Hi. Okay, okay, calm down. Let's do a quick save right here while we're in a nice spot. Oh, it's gonna take a lot of shots to kill this guy. Thankfully he doesn't know where I am and getting sneak attack down. It should take at least like 10 more shots though. Oh crap. Maybe it won't give me a special grand soul gem for him though. Considering that he's a ghost. That's all he is a soul though, so. Oh, he's found me, huh? Only a few more shots. Oh gosh. They are tanky as hell. Ah, I did catch it. Look at that. That's awesome. I'm pretty stoked about that, I can't lie. Can't lie. Let's take the iron arrow. Alright, then we get closer to the other places that we need to get to. Ah, that's a little trek there, huh? Alright. We have to find a way down without dying. Oh, Lord. Yo, this thing is supposed to be, like, right here, though. Like, where? Under? Oh, yep. Oh, God. Okay. That thing still see me? Like... This thing doesn't know I'm here, though. Ooh, he got pissed off and started... domestic abuse over here. Oh, that was a wolf. I only have so many shots, so I can't waste them. Come on. What is this hitting? That little 360, fakey fakey. Oh, this is silly. I hit him once. Oh god. I'm slipping. Oh. Right. The quick save, was there somewhere over here? Like, why the hell? This was a stupid spot. Alright, where's the next spot? Oh god. Alright, out to Falkreath. Cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Who the hell's nearby? That damn Horker? Okay, they're not nearby anymore, alright? I don't see anything. A damn wolf over there, is he gonna really keep me? Okay, bye. So that is the whatchamacallit, the Dark Brotherhood, which we just so happened to come across by accident. So I guess we can't do that until we meet that Adventus Zaventino, whatever the hell his name is, in Windhelm. So we'll eventually do that, because that's another fun thing to do for a sneaky thief kind of builds. So we'll go do that. Just not yet. Not yet. How far do we have to go? Oh, Jesus. The bear's gonna be in the mountains. Jesus Christ. Oh. I wish it would tell me what it was that's stalking me over here. Oh, it's a man. And thanks a lot, PlayStation. Okay, I guess I have to get closer. Ooh. I doubt I can poison him, so. Oh, shit. I'm missing my shots. I can't afford to miss shots. Because he's a frickin' bear. Oh gosh. Is he gonna come down here and just let me pelt him in the face though? That'd be sweet. Come on, bear. Come on, bruh. I'm right here. He's taking off running. He's just taking off and roaring. Ooh. Run, 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 run. Hey. Hey! Why you run away from me, bear? You're a freaking bear, a ghost bear. Come back here, you ghost bear pussy. Ugh. Oh, are there other things attacking him? Or soon to be attacking him? There are definitely other things around. You sound pissed off, bear. You're kind of far. Yeah, fight those wolves. Yeah, the wolves got you. It's just pacify them, that's it? Oh, come on, I got a kill cam and everything. I got another kill cam and everything. Okay, all defeated. Do you have any bear claws? Yes. Carrying too much. Elven boots, laters. Let's go back to this weirdo.
Come, come, I have a. You do, Kyne, proud. Only one challenge remains.
Nice. No! It's a troll champion! Oh, I freaking hate you. Defeat the guardian troll. Where the hell is this frickin' troll? This guy's trolling me! Is it even on the map? Oh. Okay, so where is it? Alright, it's close to Whiterun. It's at the ritual stone. Okay, well. We're gonna go to Whiterun and we're gonna go get some arrows because we don't have any. Isn't that one behind me, right? Okay. Ooh, I have some potions though, don't I? Uh, 39%. And drains the target's stamina. So let's just use this one. Come on, son. It's like, do I want to kill this one up here too? They are super strong. Oh, I killed him right in his dick. And we get the elusive troll fat. That's nice. Poor bandits. Bandits. Nothing else really in here though. Alright. Are we finally done with this asshat's quest? Yes, I do, in the Nord way.
For this, you have earned the blessing of Kyne, and can count me as a friend.
What'd you give me?
Either.
Kyne's token right. Added. Okay, what is Kyne's token, huh? It's not there. Okay, let's just look at all. Kyne's token. I have so much crap. Kyne's token. Oh, it's jewelry. Damage taken from arrows reduced by 10%. Bows do 5% more damage. That's okay, I guess.
Get away from me.
Just in case it's not actually there. Ooh, you're strong. Ooh, I might have to foos you. Your kid's gonna be an orphan again. Sorry, bro. Glass arrow, ring of minor archery. That's right, I didn't want to have to kill you, but... Hey, sorry.
Yes? Need something?
You don't care that I killed your grandpa over here? You are...
Careful with that.
Oh, with your grandpa's dead body? Here, I'll put it on the table for you.
Yes?
There you go. Peace out, motherfucker.